Question number 15. It reads, an expert juggler carrying 5 identical balls has to cross a swing bridge. Maximum safe load rating of this bridge is 50 kilogram force. The juggler weighs 47 kilogram force and each of the ball is 2 kilogram force. He believes that he can cross the bridge safely by juggling the ball in such a way that he never has more than one ball in his hand. His skills enable him to juggle smoothly without any jerk. What can you say about his belief, whether he is having a right belief or not? So the juggler's mass is 47 kilogram force and 2 kg force is the weight of each ball. So if he has only one ball in his hand, then the total mass is going to be 47 plus 2, that is 49 kilogram force. And the maximum safe load for the bridge is 50 kilogram force. Then he will be able to cross this bridge safely. However, he has not having only one ball in his hand. He has 5 balls, in which 4 balls are in air and 1 ball will be in his hand during the crossing. So it's basic concept related question. If we consider, let's proceed for solution. It's we consider the juggler along with all the balls as our system. Now this is our system in which 5 balls and juggler is there. Now this system is in contact with bridge. So bridge is going to give normal reaction to this, and there will be gravitational force acting on the system. So let's say this is a system in which some particles are there, or 5 balls are there, you can say, and a juggler is there. So there has to be gravitational force acting, there has to be normal reaction provided by the bridge. Now no matter what he does with the balls, so you will find average value of weight remains the same. If he pushes a ball up, the ball pushes him backwards or downwards. Though it will not allow any jerk to come in, but still this momentum that will be transferred by the ball to the man will be adding to the normal force. So effective mass or on an average mass will remain the same no matter where the balls are in the air or they are all in the hand or whatsoever. So the system will have M mass, and this mass of the system is going to be this. That means 57 kilogram force, and which the bridge cannot sustain. Hence, he cannot cross. So whatever the belief he has, that is incorrect, because average load on the bridge will fall equal to 57 kilogram force. Hence, we will mark the option C. Thank you.